Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different ways to make money online and how to become a work from home freelancer. So in today's video, I'm going to show you where you can take 7 free AI courses, and after you complete them, you'll get a Google completion badge that you can share with potential employers or on your social media or LinkedIn profile, etc. So there are 7 free courses in total. The first one is Introduction to Generative AI. And once you take this course and pass a short quiz, you will receive a completion badge. There's a second course that's also for beginners called Introduction to Large Language Models. And again, it's free and you'll receive a completion badge. And then there are 5 other courses that do require you to have some previous knowledge, but they're also free and you can get badges for each of these. I'm also going to show you how you can make your profile public and how you can generate a link that you can show people all the badges that you have completed. Okay, so I've linked you in the description below to all of the courses. The first one is Introduction to Generative AI. It will take you around 45 minutes to complete. This is the completion badge you'll receive. Basically, it's going to explain how generative AI works. It's going to explain the different model types and applications. It's available only in English to a general audience. And upon finishing the required items in a course, you will earn a badge of completion. Badges can be viewed on your profile and shared with your social network. So you have to join Google Cloud Skills Boost, click on Join, and just log in with your Google account or sign in with Google. So once you've signed in, go back to the Introduction to Generative AI course, and you're going to click Enroll in this on-demand course. It'll say you've successfully enrolled. Then when you scroll down, you'll see there are 3 parts. There's a video, a 22-minute video you have to watch. Then there's a document that contains links to different articles on generative AI they want you to read. And then there is a 5-question quiz. So you can click on the video link or click down here on next activity. And this is going to bring you to the video that you have to watch. I recommend you turn on the closed captions by clicking on this icon here, as this might help you absorb the information better, especially if English is not your first language. So once you've watched the video, the next part is a document that contains many different links to different articles that you can read, and these articles will tell you more about generative AI. Now, in my experience, the bulk of the quiz was based on the video itself. So if you watch the video, I think you should be able to pass the quiz. But I do recommend you read all of these documents as well and these resources to help you understand AI even more. So once you've done that, the next part is the quiz. There are 5 questions in total, and you have to have a passing score of 75%. It is a multiple choice quiz, and you have to select the correct answer before you submit. So you can see that I scored 100%, which means I've passed. And so to see your badge once you've completed the course, go back and you'll see here it says, congratulations, you finished this course. There's this little badge. But I thought, well, there has to be a better way to show this because anyone could copy and save this image and pretend that they got this badge. So go back to the main page and scroll up and click Profile. And here, enable this button that says Make Badge Profile Public. So once you make your profile public, you can see here that the badge I just received is now active on my profile. And you can see it tells when I received the badge. And also, if you scroll down here, you can see there's a share icon and you can click that and you can share this on your LinkedIn profile, on your LinkedIn feed, Twitter, Facebook, and there's even a link that you can click and copy. And when we paste that, you can see it shows that I've earned this award. So this is great because otherwise people could just copy and paste the image and pretend they received it even if they didn't. You could also link someone directly to your profile and show them that you've completed all these badges. So I really recommend you take the beginner course and maybe the second one as well. And if you're enjoying it, take as many AI courses as you can. Why not? They're free. There are 7 in total. And if you can fill up your little profile with badges, it just is a great look. It shows that you have knowledge in AI, you're willing to learn, and you're able to process information and understand it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more content like this one, and I'll see you guys in my next tutorial.